With Bruckner, it's really all about taking good care of the big architecture of his music and the big shapes, and to handle them very carefully, and to have the nerve to wait enough for the really important big climaxes, not to overdo things, not to lose during the big trip, not to lose the enormous tension which is always there. And still it's also about looking for a lot of very gentle sounds, and also in that sense to have a kind of simplicity in the way you work with this music. And if all this works and the flow is ongoing and you get this big shape well done with the really big climax spots at the right place, then it's fantastically effectful music for any listener to be part of. Well, with Bruckner, the thing is that he had exactly the same concept for almost all his symphonies, really, in the way they are built up. He has a certain, even mathematically, pretty precise way of how he structures the whole symphony and its separate movements, also in terms of numbers of bars and things like this. He's much more precise than people maybe know sometimes, and still every symphony has its own soul, I would say. For the musicians, also physically, they have to be careful because it's a lot of very strong things to do in a Bruckner symphony. And you have to be careful with your forces, and both the winds and brass, keeping control and keeping focus, and we being very wise in how you adjust your forces. Also for the strings, there's a lot of tremolo always, you know, playing like that. That in Bruckner, especially for second violin, viola, and they also have to be careful to handle this in the right way. And it is possible. It's all about making sound in the right way, and you can still keep a kind of relaxation in how you physically produce this music if you keep this big term control. It might be important not to be too much in a hurry for anything if you come to a concert with the Bruckner Symphony. Anyhow, we do only one piece in this concert, and the concert all by all is not more long than a normal concert. The thing is just that it's one big piece in itself, lasting 1.5 hours and really a journey to make. In that sense, but it's so much about the performance. If the performance has the right kind of nerve and intensity, the audience will definitely they will be with the music.